In 1560, Lord Nobunaga Oda defeated Yoshimoto Imagawa in Okehazama. Soon after his victory, Nobunaga fell to a fatal arrow which pierced his throat. However, Nobunaga was far from finished. With the help of the demons, he rose from the dead. The demons began their rampage, slaughtering innocent villagers. Then a young warrior, Samanosuke Akechi, stood up and defeated the Demon King. The nightmare, however, did not end. A few years later, his strength restored, Nobunaga was set to conquer the entire country.
Thank you.
A new warrior, Jubei Yagyu, heard about a demon attack on his hometown, Yagyu Village. Fearing the ominous presentiment in his heart, he desperately raced back home.
Working. I won't forgive you. Prepare yourself!
Thank you.
demon woman. You're behind this.
Kyubei, the one responsible for burning down Yagyu Village is Nobunaga Oda.
What?
Kill him, for he is the real demon.
A demon? What are you talking about?
Defeat the demon, Kyubei. Your hand has the power to absorb the souls of demons. Use this power to defeat Nobunaga. Five sacred orbs were created to protect humans from the demons. Charity, faith, honesty, respect, and strength. Gather all the orbs and defeat Nobunaga. You must go to the Dragon Shrine and obtain a hidden power. Then you may begin your quest in the gold mine in Imasho.
Who are you?
You can do it, my son.
Thank you.
This is my new power. I will get my revenge. You will pay for this, Nobunaga!
In 1568, gold was discovered in the Valley of Imasho, which is situated between Mino Province of Oda, the North Omi Province of Asai, and the Echizen Province of Asakura. In no time, adventurers and merchants, motivated by greed, crowded into Imasho, transforming the small village into a prospering mining town.
Gold! Gold! I found gold! Gold! It's gold! I'm rich! I'm rich!
It's gold!
I'm rich!
He's dead!
It's fine! I shot first!
What are you doing? Get away!
It's fine!
Hey, sweet thing! Don't you want to serve me a little sake?
So you think you're too good for me, huh? Let go!
Wait!
Ow!
Let's kill him!
We don't have to do this.
Who do you think you are?
How dare you?
What do you think you're doing?
I'm gonna kill you!
I'm gonna get out of here!
Where are you going?
Come back!